Prescription drugs can be one of the most powerful hits on a family's budget, even when you have insurance like Vaughn Lawton.
At one time, our drug cost was approaching $1,000.
Right now, he pays up to $450 a month, and he's not alone.
$1,511.
We hear it all day long. It's not how are you going to pay, it's I can't afford that.
Pharmacist Dave Marley says the markup on prescription drugs is so high, many of his customers can't afford to be sick. He puts the blame on an industry gone wild.
You've got drug reps that are coming in and out of doctor's offices like a revolving door, constantly hammering these physicians on prescribing their newest and greatest drug.
He believes the answer for some people may lie in generics. According to the Nursing Education Database, brand name drugs can have a 1,000% markup, steep even for the insured with a $30 to $50 copay.
Well, goodness, if they're on four medicines or five medicines a month, that's still $200 a month out of pocket.
So how can you save money with prices like that? We looked at three of the top medicines people are using right now, sleeping aids, antidepressants, and drugs that control cholesterol. A three-month supply of a brand-name drug to fight depression can cost $332 if you don't have insurance. We found that same drug in a generic for $18, a more than $1,200 savings for the year. A 90-day supply of cholesterol medicine sells for $454. The generic sells for $18, a more than $1,700 annual savings. The brand name sleeping pills sell for $480 without insurance. The generic sells for $18, a savings of more than $1,800 for the year. A huge difference for Vaughn Lawton, who's saving over $6,000 a year by buying generics instead of brand names.
We were sacrificing a lot of things. We'd have to cut back everywhere we could.
And pharmacist Dave Marley says for many patients struggling with the high cost of medicine, generics could be a lifesaver.
They are truly equally just as good. They couldn't be put on the market and be licensed by the FDA if they were not.
Thank you, Ms. Hagee. You have a good afternoon.
Thank you.